Hi, guys. I'm Raging Diesel, bringing you the latest scoop from the world of Little Nightmares, Chapter 3. Now, we've crawled through mazes and dodged more traps than a hyperactive squirrel, and even had a not-so-friendly talk with the janitor. You know, the guy who must have invented the term extra long arms? But guess what, folks? We gave him a taste of his own medicine, and now his arms are shorter than his temper. Go figure. And as we tiptoe into Chapter 3, who knows what surprises the maw is cooking up? Gourmet ghouls, anyone? So buckle up, buttercups, because we're dining in. If life gives you lemons, well, at least you don't have to go into the maw's kitchen. Prepare for the unknown, the uncanny, and the utterly unpredictable. This is going to be a wild ride. And remember to like and subscribe and hit that bell, because you're not going to want to miss any of the mayhem. Now let's march into the madness of Chapter 3. And always keep your puns sharp and your wits sharper. Let's get rolling. And here we go. Let's continue on. To try to get through this real quick. Up we go. Oh, there he is. My goodness. My gosh, this place is huge. Well, I guess I could have went all the way up. Oh, no. That's so bad. Get through. And we push this over. Lanterns. Huh. Let's try this again. No. Okay, let's just get through the kitchen. Oh. Oh. Man, these guys are so ugly. No. Keep going, keep going. I couldn't believe we fell there. Oh, they kept us right here. Oh, there's a lantern right there. I didn't see it. Run the wire. Yes, we got it. All right, now we can go up. Okay. Up in here. Oh, the toilet. Oh. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Go. Oh, there's the key. He can reach me underneath there. Okay, we'll try this again. Let me get the key. All right. Yeah. Go hide. Find a place to hide. No. Okay. We're gonna go ahead, try one more time. Now we go in here. Grab our key. He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. Let's get our key. Get through the kitchen one more time, guys. Let's try. Okay, he's in the other kind of kitchen. Run like he stole it now. Run like he stole it. Open. Not that. We have the meat grinder. Okay, we take this. First thing we do is gotta grab the chain. It drops meat down in. But it's not long enough. So we have to go in here. Now we can go in. Up the dumbwaiter to the next floor. Into the freezer. We got meat there, and we have a piece of meat there. That should be enough. Try that again. Now I got it. That should be good. Now the other one's up here. Come on. Climb. All right. I didn't grab it. And down. There, that should work. All right, took care of that before. There we go. And back down. Pull the handle. More meat. One more. Let go. And we're through. We got it. I think we got it here. Drop down. Another elevator and another key. I guess the elevator. Oh, I remember. No, he's not gonna find me. The other way. Go the other way. And we're out of here. Go. We'll hide here. Find that key. Okay. Oh, that's right. Key's on the table there. Go stealth. Pretend like you're invisible. Oh. Oh, that's so gross. We have to come in here and distract him. The key. Run! Run! He's coming! Come on! Push! Push! Zebe. Head back. Okay. Into the garbage. All right, then up. Get up here. Can I get up here? Well, that has a grate on it. Can't see me. We're doing just fine there. I'm gonna pull this handle. Back to what you were doing. Nothing to see here. Tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy toe. Now we have to climb them dishes up. Distracted. He needs to turn his back. I know what I gotta do. Gotta cut this. got to come over to this one right here. Oh, I can't see. They can't reach me. They can't reach me. We got it out. We're out of here, buddy. Keep going. Nope. We're done. Out of here. Run again. No. Here we go. Run. Run. Slide. Run again. We got it, baby. We did it. And I think we'll go ahead and call it from here. And there you have it. Chapter 3 is in the books, and who knows what Chapter 4 has in store. But most likely, we're going to go ahead and finish Chapter 4 and 5 to finish out the week. So if you like this video, please hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for future content. Don't forget to ring the bell and comment down below. You know, I love all your comments. It gives me great feedback, and it helps the channel grow. So until next time, this is Raging Diesel saying, keep the shiny side up. Goodbye, everybody.